I'm gonna jump right into it. This guy right here, for those of y'all that don't know, his name is Rum Nitty, and he's one of the best battle rappers alive, in my opinion. Not also is his battling type, as far as battle rap go, with the lyrics and being lyrical, but his music is fire. The man has fire music. This Quest Legends, the Slums project, y'all already know. And I just want to, you know, this is a reaction video to Rum Nitty's track. It's called Bodied. It's featuring Lotta. Him and Lotta actually had a battle a few years ago, and it was a fire battle. It was very close. It was a fire battle. But Rum Nitty, man, a lot of battle rappers can't do what Rum Nitty does. Rum Nitty is good with the music and battle rap. Very versatile. That's why I think him and Sue Surf would be a good battle, because Sue Surf also makes good music. But this track right here, Body, featuring Lotta, I mean, man, tough. And I'm going to let y'all hear a clip of it in a few minutes. I just want to talk my ish. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, man, it is what it is, man. But let's get back to it. Rum Nitty, man, he's like one of the best. One of the best out. One of the best battle rappers alive, man. Check this clip out. I lay a nigga out like a blueprint. Name a nigga that's from the city that can outbar me. I'm just calling shit how I see it, ain't being cocky. I've been all over the map catching these homies. And they pay me for the way I be slaying, they just a homie. Killing them off the top, you get bodied, that's how I'm rocking. It even hotter than the middle of August, I'm being honest. You with a problem, then we pushing up on it. Pulling up on them, then it be hopping up out of the van with the yopper and get the chopping. With them boys in the hood, like I'm dope. Boy, I had to kill the competition on my own. Y'all wanna see it, everybody. Everybody, everybody. Everybody. Oh, yeah.